Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Eric Soder's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soder's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soder's, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a three-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Soder's has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Soder's must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soder's in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure, yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soder's is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite.
you? Hope you have everything you need.
I cannot recommend the herbal enema. Ooh, no siree.
Good evening.
Maybe you can tell me, is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
You kidding? Didn't you follow the big trial at all? It was everywhere on TV.
Well, I was away, you know. I'll be here.
This area's a restricted area. I can't let you in.
Hey! Leave when you're told to leave, okay? It's for your own safety.
Well, I was away, you know. I'll be here at prison. Spent a lot of time in solitary.
Okay, short version. Miss Yamazaki is known as the Yakuza lawyer. She's taken a bunch of clan cases and gotten most of them off on a raging technicality. Real shark.
Man, I wish I'd known about her earlier.
I'm feeling very vulnerable today in my space. I can't wait to see you.
Sir, you're not authorized to be here.
Hey, you, what is this? You did this?
Hey, I could...
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Gentlemen, Mr. Portman.
47. I have intel about that bandaged patient.
Sorry, sir, I can't let you through.
We've got a new
orders.
Yoga instructor here.
Sir, you heard him.
Well, this is quite fascinating. The bandaged patient is Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap. According to my intel, he has undergone full facial reconstruction and is scheduled for bandage removal today. And get this, he's going for the full Helmut Kruger look.
Please leave the area.
Stretch like a rubber band.
What? Did I just have an OB?
Bipolar as they come. He is the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years to get cleared for
you. You are not allowed here.
That's enough.
Enjoy your death, asshole!
Ah, oh, Mr. Portman. I have intel.
Perfect timing. Follow me to the consultation room if you... Please. You must be eager to see the new you. Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me. No need to bother him with unnecessary security measures. I hope you're holding up all right. I read the latest test results that Ty published on the internal network. You're in good shape, Mr.
We're upping security at the moment, sir, so I'm afraid if your own good, turn around and go back the way you came.
Move along. That's right.
Mr. Jason Portman. Please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, but
sir, this is a restricted area.
Now don't show yourself here again.
I have intel.
Perfect timing. Follow me.
Well, this is quite fascinating.
The consultation room, if you please. You must be eager to see the new you. Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me. No need to bother him with unnecessary. Hope you have everything you need.
Have a nice day. Konbanwa.
Ogenki desu ka?
How you doing, sir?
Okay, but can I ask you something? I know we've only just met, but...
If you need anything,
do you know any way that...
G'day, mate.
Book,
guess what?
I hear the waiting list is huge. I get it. But
none other than Jason Portman.
What? The Silicon Valley whiz kid? That's the bandage patient. Didn't he sell his startup to Quantum Leap for like $1 billion?
Uh-huh. He's on their board, too. Plays golf with Tim Quinn himself every Thursday.
Really? So why is he wrapped in bandages?
He's getting like a total makeover. Muscle implants.
Sir, you're gonna have to... Sir, I will have to ask you to stop now and show me your hands. Don't make me hurt you. Stay calm. You're out of line.
Keep calm and no one will get hurt.
Tango appears to be engaged in hand-to-hand combat. I will have no quarrels. Don't save your ammo on this guy.
Target is having his last meal in the restaurant. We need to flush him out.
hope you have everything you need.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Let loose on that hippie!
Mr. Jason Portman.
Roger!
Please come to the hospital.
Genki Deska. Good evening.
Mr.
47.
Jason,
I have
excuse me, but it really freaks me out
Please
when people stand too close to me.
Entrance.
Mind taking a...
Oh, come on!
A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment.
Evening.
Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
O genki desu ka?
Been with the client long? Couple of months. Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki is very smart. Very kind. Tough as nails, too. You should see her in the court. She seems a bit, I don't know, untimely? Like she's not comfortable in her own skin?
Yeah, you saw her after she dropped her bags off the lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine craving.
Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that monkey off my back. Hey, we should get her a pack. Make a good impression.
At a place like this.
Good luck.
So the client's a trial lawyer?
Criminal defense. Yamazaki takes all the controversial cases. Yakuza, in particular. She's virtually their in-house attorney. Word has it there are blood ties, that her father was, you know, Yakuza. I mean, I don't know, rumors.
I know I'm new and all, but it's pretty clear to me that whoever Yuki Yamazaki works for, it ain't the friggin'.
Maybe you can tell me, is it true the boss was connected back in the day? Are you kidding? Did you follow the... Trial? It was everywhere on TV.
Well, I was away, you know, over here on Twitch. Spent a lot of money on it.
Ah, Mr. Portman. Perfect timing. Follow me to the consultation room, if you please. You must be eager to see the new you. Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me.
What's up?
No need to bother him with unnecessary security measures. You're in good hands, Mr. Portman. Gama's such an incredible place. The medical facilities are beyond anything I've ever seen in the world. Well, with the exception of perhaps Kronstadt HQ, or Aether's R&D facility in Johannesburg. I hope you're holding up all right. I read the latest test results that come in. So, facial surgery? Tends to heal pretty quickly. But I understand yours was quite extensive. Don't worry, though. We've got the best facilities here. You'll get those bandages off in no time at all.
Hi.
We've got a new yoga instructor here, JB. Excuse me, you're making me very uncomfortable. Maybe rub up against a dog or something instead? Must be good to get out a little, stretch those legs. I do love the options available here at Gamma, but I imagine it can get tedious to lie in bed all day. If you haven't been to the gym yet, you should really go.
Hi, whatever.
Okay, Portman, your surgeon is in here. He should be ready for your checkup. Have a nice day.
Smart way to get inside, 47. Well done.
Enough with the chokehold!
I can't take this, I'm sorry.
Mr. Portman, thank you for waiting. If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
Warning. Operations procedure overwritten. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing.
Doctor, how are you?
Hey, how are you?
Time to go to work.
Hey, karate guy, go to hell!
Anyone copy? I just found a victim.
If you did this, you better tell me right now, mister. Head bash!
Huh? Not on my watch.
Target's in close cup.
Mr. Portman, thank you for waiting. If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away.
You'll pay...
Can you ID him?
He was disguised as one of my... Huh?
That's reckless behavior, sir. Can't tolerate that. Both hands behind your head and into the fingers. Do it.
Good as that!
Excuse me, I think you dropped that. Mr. Portman, thank you for waiting. If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away.
Doctor.
Long time no see.
Yeah, come on, noob. Show me what you really got.
Mr.
Mr. Portman.
Thank you for waiting. If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away.
That's... Volunteered himself.
Wow, that's dedication.
The curator's as bipolar as they come. He is the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years.
Take care, Doctor.
Human testing. Neurochips. It smells of cybernetics.
Doctor, good to see you. If you could take a couple steps back, it would set my mind at rest.
Everything looks like it's in tip-top shape.
Oh, I love Daisy.
Someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs.
Do we have any idea on the suspect?
That's it. You're in trouble now.
Death!
Leave me alone!
Warning. Stem cell treatment discontinued.
You lost them. Come in!
Warning.
You've got a certified
man.
Trouble.
Nova.
Anybody there?
Somewhere safe now.
I understand.
Be smart. Stay calm. Hold it, right there. Oh, that's cute. He thinks he's safe in there. Hey,
whoa.
Are you out of your mind?
Tim!
Oh my God!
Good. Let's see what we have here.
Good.
Check.
Perfect order. Oh, that's wonderful.
Just a sec. Who are you again? Okay, you know what? I would stop right there if I was you.
Warning. Life support.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's going in close combat.
Get him!
Someone help!
He's right there!
Oh my God!
No, it's fine. Now.
Order is as it should be. Good.
Warning. Life support.
To me, I'm hungry. I can't focus if I'm hungry. Do you have that problem? I could do with some sake too, but I'll probably be fine.
I totally agree.
Shit!
Huh?
Command, you copy?
For the love of God!
Sounds like some fighting is going on.
Hey, you! It's not Halloween and you're no guard. Who do you think you are?
Reporting in!
Command
requesting medevac aid.
Vitals are returning to normal. Mr. Sodas is stable. Reactivating life support. Warning. Operations procedure overwritten.
All clear on your end?
You cannot enter these premises.
Move along.
Yeah, doesn't the curator have it locked up in the organ vault?
Come in. Suspect is disguised.
Take him down!
Affirmative.
Everything looks like it's in tip-top shape. Oh, I love days like these.
Order. Oh, that's wonderful.
Miss Yamazaki, I believe you booked time for a yoga lesson?
Yes. To be honest, I was beginning to wonder if you're ever going to show. Glad you're here.
If you will just follow me.
Good evening.
Well, it certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling well done, 47. Now to make her spirit and body fly.
I'm ready to begin.
Miss Yamazaki. Very well. Let's begin.
Hey, you! Will you stop that immediately? You'll end up...
Now it's time for Sodas to retire.